are live, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to live from Iraq. There you go, the main man, back from Texas. Crazy is right. Don't worry, we miss your ass. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hate to say it, all the R&R vacation is complete, including that homeboy in the back. Because homeboy in the back, that random guy in the background that's on the bed, he got done his R&R, because me and him somewhat were at the same time. And after that, I came back, he went. But you know, enough about that, though. What up? How you doing, man? See, you got a new device you got in your hands right now.
The original DJ is back. Y'all don't need to be listening to me no more.
But you're going to be still hearing some of his stuff on there. You know it.
But yeah, what is
he got a new equipment put in?
He said he had something ready.
Now, do you got the professional one or do you got just the regular one?
The regular one. Well, I got this one too.
That's the one I got.
It won't work on my
But ladies and gentlemen, it's good to have the crew back. I was the one that came up with the idea and said we should go ahead and do a broadcast screen. Right now. Right now they're talking about doing all the all the little DJ stuff that he just brought because he actually had the same software.
Right here.
Okay.
Yeah, for that one I had to hotkey everything to fit the keyboard.
Look at this! What y'all think about that jam right there? He's playing around with his little thing with the Nicki Minaj Moment for Life. But he got a little flavor. He got a little something he working with right now. But now, how you came across this anyway?
One of my buddies. He's a DJ at a club. Me and him talked for a little bit. Now he told me about some equipment and stuff. I told him to try to do something out of rack for the group and everything. He said, get this program right here.
What?
And he actually...
Did you actually pay for that program?
Yeah.
Dang. Doing it big.
Told me something.
Ladies and gentlemen.
No, I didn't. No, that's right.
Not for this.
No,
I'm talking about
program. No, for this program.
Uh-oh.
I didn't pay for
Jelly
this.
Jelly Bean. Welcome to the show.
That's what I'm about to say, and
yeah.
That
one
comes free.
That one right there is free. But this one right here I paid for. The one that actually works this controller.
Jelly Bean is on
it's
the show.
Program right there. And that actually, it costs like $130-something for it.
Yeah, same as a little bit
for the home edition?
Yeah.
Dang.
But, no, this is what the controller came with, the program came with that. Right. This was that program. If I upgraded the Pro, that's like $200-something that was. But, I don't know, you definitely got it. That's why he was buying it, because he paid for it. And then he said, I'll get it for you and everything, this one here would be good to start off with.
Yeah.
Since y'all beginning, this is something to start you off with.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right, fine. He said, when you get back, and come up in the booth with me sometime at the club, and show you some stuff.
But first, we gotta get the club started here on Saturday, because we remember Saturday, we had little people coming through and stuff like that.
Yeah.
We had people like peeking their heads and like, what's going on here? But now, oh my goodness, homie is back. And he came back with some weapons.
I'm gonna be acting like boom, shit.
Some Billy Bob.
But we gotta tell you the story how I got renamed.
Oh my goodness.
Such and such. I gotta tell you
DJ
this.
DJ such and such.
Yeah, yes, I gotta DJ. Tell you this.
Go ahead, hit him up.
I gotta tell you this. Because we did Saturday night, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we got the criticism. We got people telling us, you know, you did wrong, shit like that, that you weren't doing so well, shit like that. So, like, we sat there, we ate the criticism, we got to the smoke pit.
Hey, you know, I hate that shit.
Talked about it for a little bit. And then the next day, I came in there looking for, you know, the iPod cord to hook up, right? So we can, you know, use another set of speakers. We can use a set of speakers in the big movie tent. And one of the dudes, one of the Air Force dudes over there, that saw me walking through, you know, he sat there and said, you know, in this fucking, you know, arrogant ass tone, oh, there's a go DJ such and such. And I'm like sitting there, like, I turn around, I'm like, you know, I'm not even gonna pay you any mind. Because if you ain't had, shit, I don't care if I sucked or not, but I had the balls to come up there
right.
and do it. Because we, because he came back up in there. He's like, okay, you know, then you can go ahead and do it. He's, oh, no, no, no.
What did he say? Yeah, he's like, nah, I don't got like that, like y'all do and all that stuff. So, honestly, I went up in there purposely because I knew he was going to say something to me. But me, I'm that type. I bring it right back to you. I was like, because y'all know me. You know me. Woody, you know me. We just, having trouble in paradise. But yeah, man, I pretty much played the back of this, but I said, well, shoot, you can go ahead and DJ. No. It's funny how people are the first ones to, like, criticize, but when you throw it back in their face, they don't know what to do. It's kind of funny. That's pretty much show a person's cards, knowing that you're nothing. It's you quit to judge, but when it's time for you to stand up in the spotlight, you freeze up, or you don't even take it at all, but you got the nerve to criticize people. That's what you call a damn critic.
But in the end, I'm like, you know what? As you would say, fuck.
We literally say that.
I'm gonna take that name. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna roll with.
And you know the other thing too.
Yeah, I mean, I can say fuck. They can do better. Get your own ass out.
Right. And you know, and you wanna know the other thing about it is a saying that it came up that night when you told me. When you had people sit there and say, hey, man, you should do this, you should do that. I'm like, even bad publicity is good publicity. I forgot about that. You know? And you like, when you came up to me, like, darn, everybody said, we need to do this. We need you to do the old day. He said that he wanted you to play anything.
Anything and everything.
Even if you say, I love the Lord, play that too. So, oh yes, you will get the business, and you will get it. And now, we said when he come back, and when he told me he got something to bring back, guess what? He got it. And y'all gonna get a taste of that too, as well. But man, please explain to me what you did in Texas, dog. Mm-hmm. What you do, because I'm telling you, everybody.
Work.
You just love work, don't you? Working that way and the other way.
Huh?
Working that way and the other way.
You know.
Woo! Put your punk ass on. Outside the vehicle.
Just pulling up mother suckers. Look at you.
What
the heck? What was up, man? Some Billy Bob bullshit? Or I would say dick of the booty ass bullshit. But, man, but last night was very, very controversial. I never thought that I ever had a show that was very controversial. Did you show him the picture?
Which picture?
You know what picture I'm talking about.
Oh, let me show you the picture.
Let me
show you what I got started. Which I kind of blame myself because I did start the argument. I did start it. And they had to take me off the picture because they didn't want to hear no more. They didn't want to hear no more off me. And they actually had to say, you know, you got to shut the fuck up. My bad. You got to shut the fuck up. I'm trying to clean myself up.
Why you gotta throw me in the bus? Now I'm gonna pull your ass too.
What?
Mr. Bird.
Who?
I'm taking your ass in the bus with me, motherfucker.
I ain't know. I got two of them.
You stupid, LOL. LOL guy moving in the back. Look like you already got a fan, homie. Oh, shit. Hey, Whitley. Whitley, you got a fan.
They started off innocent, all right?
Yeah, you got a fan.
So I'm like, you know what? Fuck you. I'm going to freaking bring some controversy in this.
And what you did.
I'm going to bring some controversy in this.
Five? Who you hitting on now? Willie won same mother sucker.
I got these people mad.
Oh,
look at that.
Yeah.
Look how much has been broken.
Whole
back and forth, me
hell
and
of
first
lot.
By the end of it, they had to tell me shit the fuck up. And this is where they took me off the photo so I couldn't reply back.
I'm thinking what I'm gonna tell you, if you are thinking what I think you're thinking. And actually, one of them's a real good friend of mine too. So yeah.
He said, "Not mine." Idiot.
Go ahead, give him a taste of. Give him a taste, dog. Give him a taste. Oh my God, I can't believe. Oh my God, that's like six times. Six times he did that shit.
See, you gotta understand the control system here. You gotta understand the control system. You got a cue point on here. And you just hit one button, and it'll go back to that cue. And the thing about it is, I think this setup, you got multiple cues. You got four cues, right?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Morris, I'm promoting your show right now.
Huh? You is? Who you promoted to?
Everybody.
That's good. Why is it that I get voice up every time you do a show? Oh, my bad. Huh? Yeah, right. Hey, why is it that I got my bad? Well, at least you watch it. You know what? That's when you know you're getting through. Sorry, man. You're like, well, I got 47. And I just did it twice. I love you, Stream. I love you, Stream. Let me see. Hey, who you promote that to, dog?
Hey, thank you. He says air conditioning.
Oof. What? Yes, sir. Look at home, well, look at the concentration in his eyes. Concentration. Ladies and gentlemen, also you can watch this on Live from Iraq, the actual page on, let me see. Right now, I'm actually watching this right now on Facebook right now. Let me see. Look at you! Oh my gosh!
Oh no, you should have seen on that Saturday. I played some soca. I played some soca on it. And it started off, how did it start off? The roof is on fire, right? And Brooks sit there and went, oh shit! And she go ahead and she run up onto the dance floor. And then she stopped halfway through because it just starts off, the roof is on fire. Mm-hmm. And then it just stops right there and goes straight to soca. And she's like, what's this?
Hold on. I'm trying. Why is that? Hold up. Hey, Jim.
Like I find a little small things that can happen.
And you do this automatically too?
Wow. I don't have to touch the computer. You can use the controller here.
Ladies and Ladies, I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna show you something. Oh, she said she loved that song. Okay.
I love that video. I want to go like that.
Are you talking about the boat or are you talking about the female?
Boat.
Okay, yeah, cool.
Females come with the boat.
Damn, please tell me that's... Ooh, I'm going so back on Puerto Rico. Going back. So going back. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to show you some other interactive stuff right here. If we can. Let me see. Show them live.
You can get straight up beats off DJ Booth. You know that, right?
Which one?
DJBooth.com.
Hey.
You can download any beat for free. Even mixtape.
What? Oh yeah, homeboy told that website.
Check it out. They found out it's actually a good site.
He admitted that he's on hip hop. But we got to have variety, ladies and gentlemen, to have us a party. My homeboy is killing it right now. He talks to the baby.
She ain't leaving. They canceled her flight.
What?
My baby girl.
DJ Willard in the building. Doing the damn thing. Come on now. Could you expect anything less?
My buddy was hitting with this one right here. We did this at the club.
And how was it?
It was good.
People jammed up there. Damn it.
I don't have no clue what
they're
saying.
That's better.
It sounds good.
Sometimes,
yeah, go ahead, put it
out.
They sound good.
Put it out. I don't care what they say. You're gonna count.
Mr. Buddha doing the damn thing. Uh oh. Oh snap! Now why would I want to do that? Be mean. Yo.
He's
stupid. Now why would I want to do that?
Do what?
Join the show. Dirty money. Man, where the alcohol do you need it? Where is it? Where the alcohol do you need it? Huh? Yeah. Is he? Yeah.
Hangover going away though.
Huh?
My hangover is actually going away though.
Oh.
It is.
Damn.
I was lit.
You were that lit? Damn.
I reported to the airport today.
So this is what we need up in the camera. Somebody actually mixes it. Because you ask them to mix something, and they just go, what? What the hell is that?
Oh, no, he didn't. Oh my goodness, I thought Club Oasis was done. I guess Club Oasis. Boom! Ooh! Ooh! Flip on fire!
Flip a double on you.
What's up? Dog, try to touch power, man.
Plug it deep.
Thanks, man.
Ray Bar is crazy.
Oh, guess the finish
is coming up. Ray Bar is right. Ray Bar is right, though. She on her. You been on her? You stupid. She watching right now.
Hey, Ray Bar.
How you doing, dance partner?
Yum, drinks on me. Mmm, my peeps back in Iraq. Yeah.
Have a shot for me.
Yeah, have five.
Times three.
Hey, I was talking about the first drink I had, dude, I didn't even get drunk like everybody said. You don't get drunk when you had the first drink. I drank the whole, almost half of that crown. Mm-hmm. That dessert. I'm still sober, though.
You like me, you have to go to, like, different...
I did. Even tonight when I went with the guys, y'all took me out.
I remember that this weekend. About Drake and his girl. Oh, my aunt! What's up, aunt? I'm sitting chat with everybody. You got some old school over there, down.
Old school?
Oh, shit.
I didn't mix any of that in there, but
I can't. Oh, snap. Ladies and gentlemen, this just extended Club Oasis.
Who old school you are?
Shoot. My uncle watches right now, you know he wants that. Oh, oh. I have dropped. Oh, thank you. Patron sounds really good right now. Do a shot of whiskey for me, even though you don't even know me. Uh-oh.
Oh, that is.
Oh my goodness. Uh-oh, Captain. Mm.
You ain't allowed to drink, Captain, no more.
Ooh. Ooh.
Captain turns you into a violent individual.
What are we talking about? With your feet or with... Yeah.
No, no. Violent individual.
Oh, damn.
Violent.
I know you can't sleep with that.
Actually, yeah, I can.
Oh, I bet he needs to sleep. Eat your heart out, Holland.
What?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
No, I ain't laughing at that.
Yeah, it's all right, man.
We miss you too. Miss Raymar. She says she misses us.
Miss Raymar.
Not bad times, good times. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Love the liquor, love the beer. Drink one, guess, get drunk. Wish it was legal over there. Stupid, not.
It is.
You still.
That's what I'm still.
I know, I see. Look at Mr. Homeboy back there just jumping. And you know. Man, good thing we were outside with this shit. I was about to do a show outside, honestly. Oh my god. They'd be like, what the fuck is that? I can see Cat Maria's coming out there. What the fuck is that? Hey!
Hey, crazy and fun is just all come up together.
Uh oh, what do we got coming up next though? Oh my good, my girl India tuned into the show. What's up, girl? She said she loves the music.
What you hear?
This guy right here, man.
Oh, that is.
Oh. Man, I'm telling you, too smooth with the ones and twos, ladies and gentlemen. If you just tuned in, I'm your boy Alamante, Rico Suave, and Too Smooth with it on the ones and twos, DJ baby. You thought Club Oasis was done? Oh my god, we just started. What song are you talking about? Who's saying it? Hey! What's regular captain? Was it private stick? Because if you think it's. Are you watching it? Yeah. Hold up. Let me give my uncle the link. Oh, damn. No, you didn't. No, he didn't. That's a typical party foul. When you had the drain, you'd be like, remember? Cool. Story to tell you. We went to a secret social retreat in Gatlinburg.
I got kicked out of
We had, Kopechek. He ordered a drink. Me, I'm already tipsy going there already. Mm-hmm. I swing my arm this way.
Bam.
Not to drink over. I didn't know not to drink over. I just looked at his face and said, man, why you got your face like that? I said, man, what you got? Oh, nothing but ice, drink all over the ground. I was like, oh, shit, my bad, dog. Actually, that's the first time, I actually met Kopechek and know what type of personality he was. No offense, Kopechek. But that shit was funny.
You want to move your ass, man. You want to get your ass handed. You felt mercy on you.
No, actually, it was funny. Because his face was priceless. He was like, even after the girl gave him a free drink, and he still had that same face. Let me see what else. Oh, my homeboy wrote me.
That's actually
a hot song. Yeah, you sure are. Dance, dance like it's your what? I'm telling you, people like the DJ. You know what? Tips for the DJ. You don't got that new J-Lo, do you?
That's an old J-Lo, huh? That's that other one, the old hip one he's talking about.
No, I don't got that
got a poll out, ladies and gentlemen. We're watching right now.
Oh.
DJ Too Smooth Wooder. Good? The best? Alright? Okay.
Best.
I hope y'all vote the best. It's
supposed to be the best. And only the best. Mm-hmm.
Well, only thing I gotta say is this, Medi, you're gonna get mad. Post! Already. Oh. Let me guess. Ladies and gentlemen, all that I gotta say is this. The Inner Circle chat room is gone off the wall right now. Let me catch up. Oh my god, we talking about some alcohol right here. I think I'm getting drunk just reading all this. What the hell? We got some watermelon juice. Oh yeah, I remember that watermelon juice. Yeah. Yes. Guys all effed up.
Hey. What bottles you want when we hit ground?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Shit.
One bottle.
God damn.
One bottle, fuck. Man.
You want that bone swan?
One bottle.
Wait.
Somebody pay for
it. Hold on. I got to get the Grey Goose.
That's an expensive bottle, man. Yeah,
Damn. Well, I get the small one then. Get the small one. I get fucked up on the small one. Let's do the big one. Big one, though, I'm going to get
the hurricane. Got the zombie. So I need one more.
Oh, damn, this is. Damn, Spence. I like this song. Uh oh. He got the English and Spanish. This song. Spanglish.
I'm about to hear my favorite part of this whole song.
Oh, shit, here we go. You know what? I'm not calling out names, but facilities. We watched that video. Both our shit was blue on the screen. He was like, I never saw him act like that. Facilities. Me and him both were glued. But he was more glued now. I was like, God damn, I have no kids. he said, that's the only female I know that I would just go head over heels for. I'm like, damn, that's coming from you.
Woo. Drip and drop. I mean, that.
But then, I couldn't blame you. You must know that shit mean, man. You must know what that shit mean. That's all that is. Ooh, the best. Okay, somebody be mean right now. That's effed up. What? Somebody put okay.
Oh.
Look at you! I dated short tune.
Oh, yeah.
Over here. I dare you show him that damn
you
video.
You seen that video? That's a problem.
Yeah. I'm a little fan of that one.
Too bad Mark Anthony got all that.
Huh?
He's skeletal.
Yeah. Kind of funny. You realize this cat don't, when they go to like a war show, they don't come together?
He's skeletal, man. He's skeletal. He weighed like 80 pounds.
Yeah, she must have sucked the life out of him.
Jennifer Lopez's ass weighed more than you.
Oh, no, you didn't, dog. No. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. He did it. Money, huh? Somebody be throwing the IOUs and checks. Who's telling? Like, what the fuck is this? Girl, they give me some fancy cool.
I didn't tell you about I can't say it online, but yeah, I'll tell you.
Find out some shit. Bam.
him.
Hold up.
Over there. With your clinic, dog.
Boo. Boo. Come on, I said boo for.
Yep.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
Yep. Get home around the same time. Same time.
Oh, can I do it? Get it. Get it. Y'all just enjoying that little chat. Let me go ahead and up it up.
I got multiple freaking family here, freaking baby bird right here, and then I got the boy chat right here.
Oh, so now you know he had to do it. He come out of nowhere. Anyone Whitley? Now I got pink.
I like this song, man.
I know you got representative Texas.
No, I think it's Pac-Man, dog. My favorite game while we live.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm sitting there. You fucked up.
I'm gonna talk about it. Dude, I was born in back in the 80s. We had Atari. We had Commodore 64.
My mama still plays that movie.
We had Mr. Duke. That was a fun-ass game, but we got
Cooper.
Yeah.
What you drinking for a pop?
Space Invaders, man. Space Invaders.
Donkey Kong.
Hey, we're talking about the Crash Bandicoot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hey. You know what? These be the times where I can't see. Well, what?
Hey, what time is it back in the States? It's 5 in the afternoon here.
Right now, what time is it right now? It's 2 o'clock right now, Tennessee time. 3 o'clock Eastern time.
What time is it back in the States when it's 5 o'clock in the afternoon here? It's in the morning.
That's an afternoon right now.
Right now, it's right now. Right now, it's 10 on 1. Come on, play that shit. Bro, you gotta play that shit, man. You got to.
Hey, you heard him yet?
Man, you gotta play that shit again. You gotta play that shit again, man. I missed it. Uh-oh.
A message to Benedict Martin. No matter how hard you try to be, here's what they think about you.
I'm a celebrity. I'm a celebrity. I keep running to ask me if I ain't kidding.
Yo, the nigga was saying he's from Compton Hill. Compton was from a planet called Funk. He was getting pussy protein and pearl tongue.
All I want to know is
what you're
doing in this podcast.
Hey, what's
up? You know what kind of bitch he was.
Oh, I can't believe it. I'm gonna go for
being nice and peaceful to like, man, fuck you, gonna shave your head up and fuck you with a broomstick. She said 1508 Kentucky. Where'd she put that?
Hey!
How about what the next song gonna be?
Oh, no, he didn't.
Ooh. Every time he DJ, even when we did on the other affiliates, I had to do a little shh, let the master do his work. You lucky he don't got that Charlie Wilson mix in it.
Some silver bullets. Going all at once.
Yeah.
ahead and, you know, nature is calling. You walk all the way down that street, you know how he is.
I don't know
where he is.
Club, man. This is the club. Six.
Still big feet. We say you are what size?
10 and a half.
See? Big ass feet. Normal people got size 12.
I used to wear 11.
See that's you're that Prince hat. Got you.
Oh, that's the base.
He had a growth spurt.
Oh, sorry about that, little man. We didn't know you had that kind
of growth spurt, man. I shoot big as hell.
We didn't know you had them kind of issues. We didn't know. We didn't know you was like that.
You love that program to death, don't you?
Yep.
That one that I freaking showed you?
Yep.
I'm about to get a couple more. Freaking converter systems. Mm-hmm. Freaking, it converts freaking music back and forth. So you can play it on anything you want.
That's what I would really like. In Kuwait. A more fish.
Yeah, ain't much to do.
All the guys were chanting. Because they didn't know what I was doing. I still had the headphones on.
Mm-hmm.
I always came. It was the first time he was in the chat room. He was saying, what are you doing? I was bobbing head. But I'm jamming.
Excuse me, gentlemen.
Excuse me.
Oh, that's Archibald and his wife.
Oh, okay.
Oh, they went. Where they went?
So why would
to the beach.
What beach?
Why would
Maryland. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Damn, didn't know Archibald's wife is that fit.
What, you didn't know that?
Hell to the door.
Huh?
I think this is after the baby, actually.
Yeah.
Sheesh.
I'm telling you what. She used to be a Marine, you know that?
Nope.
Yeah, she used to be a Marine. You gotta sit down, you know, just talk to her sometime.
No, he didn't. I gotta say up on that one. You are stoking. God damn. Hold up. Hold up. Air. Strike Force. Air Force. Oh, she was there too? I guess she don't like showing herself in the uniform. Don't get me. Y'all just talking about some alcohol up the yin yang, ain't you?
Sheesh. Alcohol is a good thing, man.
Telling you, y'all just sitting here enjoying yourself this alcohol. Y'all get me drunk already. You know what? I'm about to make a surprise call. Homegirl from Canada. We about to do a surprise call. Get ready. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And she picks up.
Who you call, ladies?
Ready. And she picks up. We just do a surprise calls for everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Miss Jay Wonder. What's up, girl?
Jay Wonder.
What's up, girl? Good.
Long time no hear.
I'm saying.
Oh. How you guys been?
Oh, we've been good. How about yourself?
Around.
Good. Busy, but good.
Mm-hmm. We hear that.
Pop champagne.
She said she's been busy, pop but okay.
Champagne. That's not what you think it is.
So you like what you hear? Let me stop. I'm about to back the dirt thing over. Hey, George, you watch the show right now, girl? Oh, you doing some homework?
Nah, school ended.
Oh, my bad. Oh, excuse me. She
said. Hey, come on, man. Don't you remember?
Hush up.
Don't you remember?
Hell no, I don't remember because I'm over here. My bad. Damn. At least you graduated, right?
What?
You graduated, right? You did good?
Yeah.
You know it's too smooth wood right here on the ones and two. I know you hear that music, that good sounding, sweet sounds in the background.
Oh, that's
smooth sounds in the background. Holy shit. So you still talking to Devin?
Yes.
She said yes. Uh-oh. Hey, let's go ahead and play something for Miss J Wonder, even though she had not been tuned into the show. Ooh. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we got J Wonder on the ones and twos right now. So go ahead and say hello, Miss J Wonder, to everybody.
Hi.
What's up with it?
Now I gotta ask one question, J Wonder. Just one question. What do you eat now?
Well, I am about to go right now to go eat with my brother, but I don't know what to eat. I don't know what to.
Hold up.
You're already hungry.
She don't know what she want to eat. Usually she will always have something she want to eat. She didn't say anything but then jelly.
And after a little bit.
What where are you going to? Going for a ride?
I'm not deciding yet. I can't decide.
Oh. You need to eat some fried chicken. I'm just saying. You did that Tuesday. What type of fried chicken? What place you stopped at?
Church.
Yeah, that is church chicken.
KFC sucks.
No, Bush's duh. What's your chicken?
Popeye.
Hardee's. Motherfucker, you know Hardee serves chicken.
But that's not their main thing. Yeah. You know, you got Popeye's chicken. KFC chicken.
Hardee's chicken. They got two, homie. That's like saying McDonald's. You just know them for the cheeseburger when you know they got McFlurry. Got the darn apple pie.
They know for the Mega Mac.
But what else do people say they want from McDonald's?
Big Mac.
And what else?
Some fries.
And what else? See? And what else?
Huh? Big and tasty.
And what else? And what else? And what else? Huh? There you go.
Let's see. That's what the Ogoda Arch is for.
I won't hear that. You just proved my point. Let me see you get a cheeseburger. I can't believe he just put used my shit. Hey, look at you see that? He had to get me with my own shit. That shows how his shit is weak. But you know it's all good. I let you have that one. Tearing up all in the asshole. And after a big threesome, what it look like? Pakaya! J-Money, you bringing back all the old memories back. Homeboy.
My son. Sonic got chicken.
Oh, you can't even use that example.
Sonic got chicken.
You can't even use Sonic that example. Because you were just with him just sitting there saying.
Chicken. Well, you say chicken. You say a different place got chicken.
You can't sit there and jump on my shit and then try to
Sonic got chicken. Derek Queen got chicken too.
Yes. Yeah. Sonic.
Okay, then we're gonna go to that checker.
See, you saying restaurants, that's not world known.
What? Dairy Queen not world known. That's only in the States. Oh! Look at that. Guy's ass. And I'll move on another way. But anyway, J Wonder. Look at that. Why you gotta turn the music up, you bitch? Wait, anyway, J Wonder. You like what you hear in the background?
Yes, I do.
Ooh. How she said it?
Yes.
Dang. You know what? I'm going to keep my mouth shut on that one. Dang. Oh, I'm talking about. Question, Miss J Wonder. You got a boyfriend yet? Yo. Damn. Yo, Jay.
Yeah.
I said, you got a boyfriend? Well, take that back. I forgot. She got boyfriends. Remember we had that conversation?
Yeah. She's got, what did she say? One wrapped around her finger for each day of the week?
Mm-hmm. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Damn.
Oh, she laughs. So how many of you take two? She probably take. She had one go to McDonald's. She had one go to Sonic. She got one go to Dairy Queen.
One go to get a breakfast. One go to get a lunch. One go to get a brunch. One go to get a dinner. And then one go to get a dessert.
Ooh. Five. I guarantee you, the person giving the dessert, I guess he's going to be lucky. Cause she gonna be I'm just saying. Look, she's not good. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Jay Wonder who we talking to right now. She's the queen of all queens. Pimp X. Holding it down for every man she got on her darn finger. She probably going to start counting her toes. Yeah. No, don't do it, No one need.
Jay Wonder.
Oh, shit.
Hey. Got a song for you.
Yeah.
Got a song for you. Okay. You know what song
that
is?
Mm-mm. If it breaks through. Yeah. I guess you know this song. She's kind of quiet. What was that? Oh yeah, while we're on music, Jay Mack's mixtape drops tomorrow.
It does.
It drops tomorrow. And when we get some sound, when we get some sound bites from him, we will let y'all be the first to know. Hey, what time you gotta get out tomorrow, Doc? Are you on? Sound bitch. Breakfast tomorrow? Cool. Hey. I think Jay Wonder is dancing right now. Sit down, girl. Sit down. No, you didn't. Ladies and gentlemen, Jay Mack. Still ahead of my time, no check up. Sleeping on double, that's a real wake up. I'm in a trap like it's my job. I've been based on a block like my first name Rob. SJ Bennett on nothing but a shark bag. Even got my 18 ring on shark bag. Like I'll get the page. Already. Already. All 20 inches. Still a hope is OG. What's the business? Yeah, you can find me on the scene. Selling candy all day like a vending machine. Hit me up on my phone. It's all gravy for a wait. Go ahead and get this on. No. No problems. Come back. Ground rubber like, wait. Stop shot. I'm getting it. I had a good one for that too. Very rare part. Microwave condoms. That is never going to be another person to come up with microwave condoms. If anybody come up with microwave condoms, I will pay you a grand extra. Now, you gotta be as hot as this. I don't think you can make it sound as high as he did when he said microwave condoms. You don't want no problems. Coming out burning like microwave condoms. Come on. Microwave condoms.
You know, and you know, something hits hard in my car, though.
Oh, it does. It's like, boom.
My I just got the factory stuff in my car.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, factory
stuff. Only I ever change out my car before I get speakers. Mm-hmm. I always put
6x9, and that's it. Microwave comms. Hey, Jay, when you ever heard of microwave comms? Yo, Jay.
No.
Oh, she said no. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, yeah, and by the way, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. J Mack is touring right now. He's on tour.
Yeah.
Guys on, I think the guy's on clothing line too.
I'm gonna pick up the mix and play it on here.
Oh. RJ, you gotta sit down, girl. I know you dance somewhere. Let's stop.
She said, yeah, I'm dancing.
She's quiet, but she's there. That's what that guy said about Jay Wonder. She's there. That's one thing we love about her. And we want you to know that, Jay.
I'm not quiet.
Huh, what you say again?
When I'm hyper, I'm not quiet.
Ooh, she hyper. Okay. Okay. Only problem with microwave con is the chance of getting them too hot and burning yourself. Look what your girl put. Look at this.
Hey, won't be the only one burned, right?
Oh, damn. Yo, you gonna sick that hot shit with bitch man, put this thing in the menu. Damn.
I sell drugs.
That's a nice rhyme to say. I sell drugs. Uh-oh, I got a message. And ladies and gentlemen, the chat room in the inner circle is just going off the wall right now. Hey! Pizza Hut sucks. Damn! Ladies and gentlemen, it is on tonight. It is on. Hey! You know, I can't wait till fucking Saturday, though. I just can't wait.
You should have seen it. The speakers were blazing so loud. You could hear them outside the tent. Outside the tent. And that was just the four surround sound speakers. I'm going to work on getting all freaking six of them going.
Who like dominoes? Who all put dominoes?
I work for them.
Yeah, okay.
This guy went through college.
Dominoes, the best.
I became general manager at that
moment. Got all the free pieces. He tried to do wings first. I knew you tried a new crust out too. I know you did before that shit came out.
What?
The new crust. Cause I know they like had like an expo. Got like an expo and you get to try the food out first before they pull it out on the market. Cause I know my aunt. Domino's. Oh yeah. Oh damn. I think 7-Eleven's the only one that does that.
I'm kind of mad with Domino's right now. You remember that Philly cheesesteak pizza they came out with?
Yeah.
They took that from me. Cause they used to come to my store all the time, the corporate. Yeah. I used to make that all the time. So they came there one day and said, "What is this?" I said, "Philly cheesesteak."
And them motherfuckers took it from Philadelphia. Wow. Cause they had that Memphis one. It was the
then I barbecue. I took the buffalo wings, mm-hmm. and I deboned it, mm-hmm. put the hot sauce on it, put it through the oven again, let it cook. Mm-hmm. When I took it out, put some hot sauce on the pizza crust, and I put the chicken over it, and I put like some shredded cheddar cheese and mozzarella cheese on it. Put it in the oven, bring it out, mm-hmm. good to go.
So you pretty much came up with majority of two pizzas.
Yeah.
That Memphis one and that Philly. Wow. Now that's a fucking
impression. I got paid for it though. I was mad at first when they first came with it. They got me. But
I enjoy pizza Alfredo and cheese bread. Oh, I did try that. Yeah. Too bad. I enjoyed it.
Pizza soda from Domino's too. Huh? Everybody, like, all these pizza places, still take everything they're doing, they're taking from, like, Domino's or...
Domino's came out with the
Papa... Papa John's, he used to work for Domino's. Mm-hmm. He used to be a...
What?
He used to be a franchise for Domino's. And he left Domino's and went to Pizza Hut.
Papa John's, he made his own... Yeah, actually, Papa John's not that bad pizza. Hey, Jay Wonder, which one you like,
huh? Papa John's and Domino's pizza, they both taste just alike. Only difference between Papa John's, they add a little sugar to their sauce. That's it.
Only yeah, it's all about that sauce. Like, now...
They put a little sugar in a marinara sauce.
And then with Domino's, it's like...
Papa John's, they just flip everything. They put the sauce on a different time.
Sometimes they put the pepperoni down first, then put the sauce on top of that, then they go back over and put pepperoni on top again and put everything else on.
But Papa John, I never had no problem with Papa John's pizza. And then Papa John's the only one, and then Domino's come onto it, that had the sauce. You can pick the sauce you want with it. Garlic, cheese, any ranch or anything like that. And then when they saw the craze that was going with it, then Domino's started doing, oh, what kind of sauce you want? I'm like, huh? So I thought Papa John's doing. Oh, now we doing now too.
Shit. Yeah, that's all it is. Cause it's funny. Cause Chris, he's the one of the corporate managers that I know. Mm-hmm. He actually keep in contact with the guy who owns Papa John's. So they always trading off ideas a lot. They do it a lot.
Oh damn! Pretty much like a test area. Damn. Oh, yeah, did you have a headquarters? Uh-oh, that's homeboy shit, man. Michigan State himself. Daddy.
Yeah, it worked.
Yeah, know what I'm saying? That's up his down. You know he probably went up there working, flipping pizza over there, saying, man, I ain't had no job. I joined the Army. That motherfucker up there making a million, making bank. All them damn pieces that Domino's came up with because of his ass. He likes to say, man, this pizza tastes like the box, man. Fuck them. You know what I'm saying? Okay. You think I give a damn fuck them? I'm joining the Army though.
I had a worker. We ran out oregano one night.
What?
For one of our pizzas, we sprinkled oregano on top of it after we finished with it. Mm-hmm. It's a Sicilian pizza.
Ooh.
And we ran out of oregano. This mug, he got some wacky tobacco sprinkled on top of it.
Oh.
So
that shit. Oh. Oh, that's some good pizza.
He put weed on top of it.
Oh, goddamn.
And I flipped out about it. I came in and saw the sales. It dropped like on Friday. My store usually brings in about 80,000 a night. Our sales jumped to 120.
Oh shit. I knew you were like, something don't add up here.
It was funny because it was like most of crackheads calling in this apartment complex that I don't deliver to.
Uh-huh.
You know, and they was calling, they was ordering like $200 worth of pizzas and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Saying, hey, I want that new pizza y'all got. I said, are you sure? Okay. I said, how many you want? I want 12 of them.
Damn.
Ah, damn.
I said, all right, anything else? Yeah, man, have this driver so-and-so bring it to us. All right. So I said, yo, you got a big delivery up, Mike. Can you take it and deliver it to this apartment complex? So one day, I got curious one day. Because I deliver every once in a while. I used to. So I took the order and delivered it.
Oh, shit.
These people pay $200 for the pizza, right? You give me $300 and say, here. And so you want your change? So you gave me too much money. No, man, change and go. So I got back. I found that job. I said, yo, what are you doing with these pizzas, man? Why are people paying $100 for tips?
Oh, shit.
I said, what are you doing? No, man, I ain't doing nothing. It was, you know, that night we ran out of oregano? I said, yeah, I told you to go to the store and get some. Go to the store and get some from me. Well, I didn't go over there and get it. He said, so what you get? I said, man, I got some weed. And I put on a pizza. And it was so, I said, you know what? I was mad at him before. I was happy that our sales went up. I fired him on the spot. He fired.
Damn.
Come on, man. He was using the business as
trying. No. I said damn because he fucked up.
But
the sales did
because he knew because all my drivers knew if I take an order if I feel like the order's suspicious, I deliver it myself. At the time I was in police academy, so I carried my weapon with me all the time and had my vest on in front of my.
Oh, your piece? Yeah, on your
shirt. Manager shirt. Nobody ever knew it, so I delivered it myself. So, I came back and said, you're fired. He said, for what, man? I didn't do nothing. I said, he said, you got 2 minutes to get out of my store, or I'll put some handcuffs on you and take you downtown. How about that? I said, in your paycheck, you're supposed to be getting. You're not getting it. It just went into the store. He said, it's like this. It's like that. I said, because I can press charges like quick, and it was quick. Now, I know. I said, look, you're selling drugs in my store. You're selling it to kids. I should shoot you on the spot right now.
Yeah, that's true. Because they could be feeding that shit to the kids. Yeah. Had the kids have munching like a motherfucker.
Man, but myself, I got a Rolex on that. If your store hits a certain number for so many weeks, the store manager get a Rolex.
Damn!
I got a Rolex with a domino on it.
Whatever
kind. Mm. Mm. It's only like the top stores get those.
Ah, damn.
If you keep, if you get like 5 of them in a row, they buy you a car, a Lexus.
Shit. Ooh.
Give me a car.
Hey, guess what? Anybody want to do a franchise with me? Let me stop. Jay Wonder, you still there, girl? You kind of quiet.
Cheese.
Yeah, it is.
I think. I think she ordered some Domino's. I think she got a little hungry. You sure you ain't ordered the same pizza from his place?
I was watching a Dave Chappelle. I thought about him when I saw that. It's like that.
Yeah,
damn. Like the pizza place you go in, you call it Muffin Pizza.
God damn. Joey was a slut. Because you call me a hoe.
Taught him everything he know.
God damn. This is a room full of whores and sluts.
Hey.
You guys are getting me hungry.
Oh. Whoa. Damn. All my mind's in the gutter. Sorry. Check, please.
Oh, God.
we sorry. We feel you. Yeah.
Good.
No. Whoa. Oh, you sound good.
Yeah.
You know what? I need to do a water break.
One of my
Hey, I'm about to. Look, she on here busting out laughing. I'm going to make a quick run and get some more. Anybody want?
Where you going?
Get
the water.
About the
street?
Yeah. Got no choice.
Jack?
Yeah. No, I mean really cold water.
What?
I'm going over to NWR. Yeah, dog. It's that time.
It is that time, isn't it?
Yeah, it is that time. I know, dog. I want to stay on here longer. We got J1 over here, and she's having a good time getting hungry and all that good stuff. Yeah. Yeah, very hungry.
Huh? I'm trying to contact my mom, but she's not answering, so.
You can contact us. We're right here. We can call. We've got the contacts. Don't worry. What you think?
I can get in.
Mm-hmm. What you think? Oh, she's being quiet now.
What?
I said, what you think? We can help you get something to eat. You said you're hungry.
Yeah, I'm going to go eat right now.
Yeah, she sounds so emotional with it that she ain't for days.
I'm gonna go eat. Man, look, yeah. Every time we talk to her, she either eating something or
her and Devin. I mean, Devin be like,
I want cheesecake. Ah, yeah.
Cheesecake is good.
Ladies and gentlemen.
No, I want chocolate. Yeah, chocolate.
Okay.
Hell yeah.
Die. Yeah. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna have to go ahead. This one part of the show I always hate doing, but
that is.
But I got to do it. First time on Ustream. The final thought. Finally. On Ustream. Can you believe it?
Actually, yesterday.
Yeah. Actually, first time.
First time it's complete.
Oh, my goodness. I'm going here. I'm sorry for the final thought. I'm going here and kick it off, man. To me, I treat tonight as a family. Because you got homie, he's back, and you got the two holding it down. You hear Jay Wonder right here, and then you got that annoying cousin in the background, and all you watching that soft porn shit, and pretend that we don't catch him. And all that good stuff. But you know, these are times that you just want to just cherish. And we are right now at the tail end of this deployment.
At the end.
We are at the end.
He's happy. He's happy. That's happiness.
I'm ecstatic.
He's not happy. That's mad.
That's happiness.
It's not mad.
That's happiness.
But yeah.
And in the words of one of my old NCOs.
I'm very exuberant right now.
When somebody goes like this, it means I love you.
And Devin, you came late, like always.
What?
Doing the final thought. But anyways, I'm going to keep it going. But like, yeah, I treat it as the family reunion. We at the final months where it really does count. What happened before doesn't even matter. We are at the final stretch. We gonna end this with a bang, like I said on my little message on live from my rap page. You guys should check it out. But I just can't wait till Saturday. But that though, it's great to have the crew back. And actually, it's not like a final thought. I'm just ecstatic. Yes, I'm ecstatic. I'm happy.
Exhilarated.
That we all here.
She's in Tennessee.
She's in Tennessee.
You in Tennessee?
Dang. But that though, it's good to have. It's good to have the crew back.
What she said?
She's
in Tennessee.
She just got in Tennessee.
Blind back.
Tennessee in this what?
Sit your ass down, man. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, it's not really a final thought. I'm just happy to have everybody back because now y'all have unleashed the beast. Y'all just unleashed the beast. And we're here and we're in this building. And we're going to be in Saturday and Friday and we're going to kick ass. You know what? I'm done with the final thought. I'm happy to have everybody back. Take it away, B.
Final thought. We all back?
Oh, we all back.
We all good. We all good, and we about to blow this place up. Not a bad way, in a damn good way. I can say bombs over Baghdad if I damn well want. It's a damn free country back in the States.
Bomb, 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 bomb.
Bam, 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 bam.
Snakes on the plane.
But I'd say we all back. Ain't nobody else leaving nowhere. And we about to finish the job. And get going.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Man, this is it. We about to finish the job, get going. But we ain't leaving this place until we cause a damn ruckus.
Oh, most definitely.
Man, this is it.
And we passing on to he's back too smooth.
Yeah. All right. All right, everybody. It was nice being home, seeing the family, kicking up with them. But, you know, the whole time I was gone, I actually just hanging out with my boys and everything. And, you know, and after the 10 months being around them, they pretty much became family to me. And when the time was here, I feel like I didn't have anybody around. I didn't know them from Adam when I first got here. When I finally met him, my little brother back here behind me, I was beat up all the time. And this one right over here,
So, you know, and my boy Bedaris, you know, when we go back, I'm going to definitely keep in touch with y'all.
Oh, hell yeah. And then not to mention Mr. Cadwell, other side. You will see him soon.
You will see him at the bash.
Mm-hmm. And then also, J1, we ain't going to forget about you, girl. Oh, my goodness.
So, everybody, just have fun. Make every day count. Like I said the other night, make every day count like it's your last day. You know, don't hold anything back. Just keep rolling. Make it happen. Because if you don't make it happen, it'll never happen for you.
I'm not like Scott Steiner.
You know what? Take it on home. Hey, take it on home, man. For everybody who tuned in late for the final thought, take it home, dog.
I'm gonna kiss my mustache. I'm a big pop of pop.
So what?
You stole it. Ladies and gentlemen,
once again, Scott Stein, that's big power funk.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Too Smooth Wood on the ones and twos. Mr. Rico Bazares. The brother in the background, Mr. Whitley, and your boy Alan. And your boy Alamonte. We will see you tomorrow. Take it home, Too Smooth.
I'm gonna have to get you a pair of speakers for those.
I just bought some.
Actually, I got speakers right there.
And all that I can say is this. Tune in. Same bad time. Same bad channel. That's why I say that.
Hey, screwdriver.
Ooh!
There she is.
We knew you was here the whole entire time. He is. Because he called me a hoe.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did. You called me a hoe, so I called you a slut.
Oh, slut is worse than a hoe.
What?
A slut is worse than a hoe.
That's right.
So why would you degrade me like that?
Have you checked your Facebook pages? it's like he asked me, you paid your parking tickets? Have you paid your legal cable? Damn right. So I guess we both in trouble then.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he didn't. Yeah, dog. All right, trying to close up, ladies and gentlemen. J1, that you stay online, but everybody else. Jay wanna say goodbye, girl.
Bye.
Jay wanna say goodbye. And once again, let me do this with everybody in unison. Remember, tune in tomorrow. Same bad time. Same bad channel. Deuces. Go on. Catch y'all later. Y'all still here? Bye-bye.